Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.